Alright, it's time to get back Elfilin. We need our little friend. Not today. My shooters. Pow, pow. The giant snake. Guess what, boy? Get blasted. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, well, there goes my ability. Ow! It's been a minute since I have played Kirby, and it shows. Gem number two. Now we can continue. Oh! Let go! Looks like a thing, right? There's black rock in the ground? With the rope? Maybe not. Maybe not. Piece number three. See, there's another one of these little rocks. Found the lost squishy. Ah. That's piece number four. Run, 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 run. Ah, not drop ability. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Ow, 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 ow. Gotcha, goose. That piece is mine. Aha! Hidden waddle. And a gotcha. Wow, I'm just getting everything. No, not that ability. Drop that over here. Oh, I can just walk into it. Haha. Just gotta remember these things. We haven't played Kirby in like a month. Crystal Needle Blueprint. We go. Take the ham, even though we probably don't even need it. Ooh, dodge. Haha. That's a hidden waddle. Keep on moving, keep on moving. Go through this little secret door here. Go. Go, 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 go. Keep moving, Kirby. Keep moving. Look at that. Flawless. Got all the Waddle Dees. We got some treasure. And we out. Up the ladder we go. To our last little bunch of hidden buddies. Hey. Shoot 3 flying targets. He's so sad, he's trapped. Searching the oasis. I would like someone's ability. Can I take yours? No, you're just an enemy. Ah! Let go of me. I don't really have much that I can attack him with. There, we can take his ability. We'll deal with Mr. Snake over here. Get our little gotcha. Thank you, thank you. Hidden Waddle. Yeah, there's a lot of waddles in this world. Some food. Don't mind if I do. Is that it? Is that all that's in here? Big slime monster. I don't think I can beat him. Ah! I'll just escape. Takes several hits to bring down. Oh, it's Mole Man. Don't you dare. Don't you think about it. I just don't know how to combat these purple guys. Ow, ow, ow. Tough little guy. Oh, the mole's gone. Dang, I just realized I could have taken his ability and dug up whatever is here. Okay, well, you live and you learn. Oh, there's another boy up here. No, 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 wait. Drop your ability. Aha. No! Don't drop the ability. Use the ability. Dang. Alright, let's get away from this purple. Can I not dig through the purple? I guess not. I don't think purple likes water. Ha ha ha! Now you're done for. Empty the tank here. go through the secret door. Last piece. Ha ha! That was satisfying. Bye bye, friend. Oh, we missed a couple. Bring that water up. Going down, Mr. Crocum. Well, at least we got three of them. We can come back for the other two. You sit tight, boys. Out of 11 ain't bad. Can't even think about Treasure Roads right now. We need to get our friend back. Alival Mall, staff side. Design in this game is just absolutely gorgeous. Just the beginning of every stage is just so cool. You can stay sleeping. Full mode on an ice cream cone. Oh, and then we become the traffic cone because we ate the ice cream.
I love this game. Now we go back here, put ourselves in Zaval. And we make it go boom. Gotcha. All right, what are we doing with the cans? Go back up here. Fit nice and snug in the wall. We make it go boom. Get back here. Thank you. I could use a pick-me-up. Popcorn. Exactly what I needed. Snowman. Ho ho. Big help there. The waddle's up in the air. Nothing to it. That sword and shield combo is just so helpful. Now it's hammer time. Hot dog and a hamburger. And a scroll. something spherical. Well, not spherical, circular. Up on the balcony. Haha! Saved a little Waddles. Think we missed a few though. Moonlit Canyon. Dang, look at that. Let's climb it. Gotcha. Light bulb. Close to the edge. Ah! Okay. Hold down the button. Ow! Flaming light bulb. Ah! How do we get across? We use our light bulb. I thought I hit the jump button. Food. Can't eat coins. Oh, we missed a waddle. take that ability, actually. Man, oh man, do I need food. Ask and you shall receive. Later, losers. Ah! My ability! No, no, no. Ow. Food. Ah! No, 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 we're gonna fall. Go, 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 go. Climb! Oh, we gotta go back to the beginning. Go, 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 go! No! Not the sleepy cap! Actually... Ah! Oh no! Oh no, I'm moving so slow! I thought it healed you! Well, we're in trouble. No! 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 No, I'm gonna... Ah, man. Pain. Alright, let's try this again. No, not the sleepy cap. So far, we're missing every other waddle. That was a long time spent in there. Aw, yeah, we're gonna fly. whole canyon's coming down. Another happy landing. Bread. Love it when I find bread in a flower. Should have enough for this final area. 25.
Go, my pretties, kill.
Collector in the Sleepless Valley. Going into a cave. Wonder what we're gonna find. I'm gonna go with the fire ability. Oh, that was the needle. Yeah, we'll go with this. Give that a shot. Less unnecessary hate here. This anti-Kirby agenda. It's Elfilin! A bamboozle! It was a trap. And I fell for it. A giant armadillo? Armor-plated prancer. Silly dillo. Ah! Climb. Maybe this was not the correct weapon to need. Crazy. He crazy. He silly. He real silly. I keep getting hit by that. What is that? Oh. We got him this time. Bombs. No! You got me! Oh, he's going crazy. Time to bust out his wife. Bombs. Man, he was not that tough, but I struggled with him. I don't get it. I don't get it. But we beat him. We're the better. Blueprint? Well, at least we saved some waddles. Still gotta find Elfilin. Who now, Kirby? Oh, this looks scary. The base of a volcano? Is that Mount Doom? Redgar Forbidden Lands. Poor captured Elfilin must be further ahead. I hope so. I don't think I can take another minute apart. Alright, we're gonna end it here. Thank you so much for tuning in. Be sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this. And as always, I've been Barista Bran, and you've been awesome.